Do you know what time it is?
Oh! Okay, it's 9:20. I would like to leave the house by 10. I don't even know why I'm setting this arbitrary deadline as if I'll actually make it. Okay, I set an arbitrary deadline, I made it, and then I went back in and ate breakfast. So it's now 10:20, I'm heading out. Easy peasy. I made a quick detour. We will unbox those in a few minutes. By the way, if you have a micro center in your area, best computer store, best prices ever.
All right, now what we've got here is Vegeta in its third form.
This is nice.
Yeah, because now it's lengthwise. We actually have more space to.
Yeah, yeah. Play. There's a monitor like right here, and mm-hmm. You got all this room.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna be working good today.
Okay. Also, does anybody want this pocket box pennant? That's what it's called, right?
Andrew sent me a text that said, here, put this in a giveaway, and the rules are do literally anything.
It's like, we're sending it to one of you, whether you want it or not.
Yeah, it's like kind of pointless for me to film it, but this is... You know what this kind of feels like? This is like the first time I used like a...
Whoa!
A gateway computer, and I was like, oh, Jesus. I asked myself, does this come with a cooler? And I didn't bother checking, because I thought, oh, for sure it comes with a cooler. Wrong. Wrong. I totally forgot to get a cooler for the CPU, so we're going back to Micro Center, and then there's actually a Thai place and an Indian place across the street.
Oh, really?
Should we go try those out?
Yeah. CPU cooler acquired.
This right here is the most China thing you'll ever see in your life, although this is Korean, but looks just like China.
I can't believe anyone makes money.
I can't either. Every single place was closed except for the Korean. Korean's too expensive. Andrew knows of a good taco place, and this is the original taco hipster right here.
I am a taco hipster, I guess.
Well, this is my first time having a real taco, so.
Oh, really? Okay.
I'm looking forward to this.
So you gotta get the beef tripe and the beef tongue.
Wyatt would be proud.
Oh yeah, it's so funny that Wyatt and Bill have such different, like.
Yeah, that's, Bill, if you're watching this, I'm surprised that you don't like exotic
foods. But he likes congee though, right?
I don't know.
I think you said you like congee, and we're gonna go get some when we go to Algonquin. All of us. You're all invited. Fish taco, the original, which is like El Pastor and pineapple, and all of these are cow guts, beef tripe. This is my favorite by far. It's like creamy and delicious.
Give me a bit of the red. I don't want to go too overboard with this.
Like, even if you don't notice it going in, you'll notice it coming out. I love it. I love it.
My mouth is like watering right now just watching him. I'm coming at night. I'm coming in the gym.
So I'm coming day and night. I mean, it's terrific, right?
I got one of each kind, so it's going to be kind of a mystery. That looks like some sort of intestines. There's beef tripe, which is the intestines, I guess. Tastes like meat. But it isn't particularly flavorful.
That's true.
The only issue people would have with it is that there's a tube. And like, eating a little tube seems kind of weird. This is taco number two. This is a grilled fish taco, I think. Not bad, not bad. Has a pretty fresh taste, actually. Eating these makes me realize, though, that real Chinese food is to American food as Taco Bell is to this.
Oh, yeah.
It's not like one is better than the other.
Yeah, yeah.
It's just like they're different
foods. Not even the same, yeah. Like, I grew up eating General Tso's, like sesame chicken. I loved it. But it's not the same. Like, you have to have real Chinese food too.
Okay, this is a fried fish taco.
That's an interesting sauce.
Okay, so this is a taco al pastor. Yeah, it's got a piece of pineapple on it.
Oh, yeah.
Tastes like Mexico. I have no idea if it tastes like Mexico.
Okay, but next up, yeah, I think that is chorizo. Let's try it out. You can taste lots of spices. It's kind of like when you walk into a Asian... Are you sweating? You're sweating.
Look at the sweat dripping down.
This chicken one is about what you would expect.
These tortillas are interesting too, because they don't taste like your typical tortilla.
They're actual corn.
Oh, really?
Usually it's wheat.
Yeah, that's totally different, man.
That looks like the tongue, maybe?
Yeah, that's I think tongue. This is beef tongue.
Yeah. But it's kind of like the tripe. It doesn't have that much flavor.
The reason I like the tripe is because it's like creamy but crispy at the same time. I like the tongue too, but I don't remember it being like super different from normal meat.
Now there's one more table.
Beef from the brisket?
Oh, I think this is, yeah. Beef brisket.
There's two problems. One is I'm getting full, so the tastes are kind of diminishing. And also I saved the most interesting stuff for the beginning. So this could be amazing, but I'll just say it's good.
It's all about that trick, man.
The ultimate hipster.
No, I think it was good. Andrew just said that he thought he hyped it up too much, but it was good.
They're just the people who always have tripe. Like, no one else has that.
Yeah, that's it.
There's a bunch of taco cars that have like tongue, but they usually run out of it. Oh.
Yes? Come on, baby. It worked! Oh, yes!
All right, that is the scariest time in any computer upgrade is when you first start it up, if it actually boots or not. This is also another risky proposition because I'm not reinstalling Windows. You're not really supposed to do that, but we'll see what happens.
Holy crap, that actually worked. I did not see that happening.
Now, in both cases, the compression straps hold your things together.
Rick Steves, like, we like to make fun of him because he sounds kind of funny, but he's actually awesome.
But why are we watching the bag music?
It's awesome.
It's one of those things where you want to hear Rick Steves talk about just what he's, like, most passionate about, you know? Even if it's something as mundane as a bag. Like,
speaking of which, I don't think I've shown my bag yet.
I thought you, like, sat down at the table.
No, I haven't worn it with all this stuff. The idea of just having everything you own at that moment with you is like the greatest thing ever.
Yeah.
It's like, well, I'm gonna go this way. Then I'm gonna go that way. Back this way.
Okay, we're gonna go on a Pokemon adventure. First, we gotta get me up to level 5 though, so I need to catch some Pokemon real quick. I'm gonna give this bag a test run while we play Pokemon Go. Oh, I overshot him.
Then shot him again. No, I got him that time.
What'd you catch?
Gotcha. Oh no, Rattata.
He caught a gotcha.
600 experience points. Registered to Pokedex.
I feel good about myself. I've said this before, but the internet is like the most circuitous way of doing what we would all do if the internet didn't exist, which is walk around outside and talk to each other. I got 3 Pokeballs and an egg.
All right, we caught a Beetlemon.
Oh, yep, Kabuterimon. A wild beetle. Okay. Got him!
Did I show you that picture of the guy that was dressed as a Pokemon trainer? We were just sitting at this one area and he came up, like, no shame, just...
That's hilarious.
It's Game of Thrones Melisandre.
There's a guy at the gym right now. We're about to roll in and destroy him. Actually, I can't even participate. I'm not high enough level yet.
on a Pokemon adventure.
We don't have much time left because those rain clouds right there are definitely moving towards us. But there's two more Pokestops up ahead.
Wow.
That's so weird. Like, it's rainy over here, and then the most beautiful sunset you've ever seen over here. Look at that! Like, that's incredible.
Oh yeah, I need to get a picture of that.
Oh.
Weedle dee dee! That will require a tetanus shot.
There's a Monsters, Inc. over here.
Gotcha.
So over here, this is owned by Walter White, as seen on TV. No, not really. It's not owned by Walter White. That's his name, right? Breaking Bad guy? Wow, that rain is really coming.
That is looking mighty ominous.
Look at the birds, that's crazy. The bag was excellent. The Pokemon was what I expected.
Huh, I guess the rain stopped or is not coming.
We will be back momentarily. Got some chips and hummus.
Andrew got ingredients for soup.
Coddle.
Irish coddle. Now, are you using a recipe or are you just randomly putting stuff in a pot of boiling water and seeing what happens?
What do you think?
Andrew has these homemade spoons, and I'm gonna use them to cook my meat.
Hollywood took everything that was great about the 80s and just gave it their own twist.
Yeah. 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 Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'll hold the pan. You gotta smash them up a little bit. Yeah. Make a bunch of mini burgers. Just think of lots of little aliens, and you're cooking like 100 burgers.
So what we like to do sometimes is watch our own videos and break our arms patting ourselves on the back.
Still truly reigns supreme.
The Iron Chef reigns supreme.
I said, then why did you tell me?
Thank you guys for watching today's vlog. We will edit tomorrow. See you tomorrow. Before these episodes are edited, they look like mistakes.